Power, defined by many as having the ability to do or to become, to have dominion and authority, to possess potential with no limits. Welcome to the Power of Jesus Name broadcast.
Hug that neighbor before they get mad. Regen said, I'm still working with a full house. Jesus was preaching, and help me say he was preaching. He might have been preaching from Isaiah 53. He might have been saying something like he was wounded. My transgression and bruise for my iniquity. He could have been preaching from Psalms 27 that said, the Lord is my light and my salvation. Whom shall I fear? He could have been preaching. Y'all ain't gonna help me through here. He could have been preaching, amen. Come unto me, all ye that labor and heavy laden, and I will give you rest. Would you holler across the aisle and say, yeah, it's crowded in here, but could you get me to Jesus? If you ain't gonna get me to Jesus, then you're not to be sitting on my road. Look at your neighbor and say, neighbor. So, neighbor. If you can find four friends, y'all ain't helping me. If you can find four friends that'll get you to Jesus, I feel like preaching here. Number one, you ought to have a caring friend. You ought to have a caring Charlie. You ought to have a caring Charlotte. Y'all ain't helping me through here. And number two, you need a concerned friend. You need somebody that's going to stay with you when things get dark. Can I get a witness today? Not only should you need a caring friend, you need a confident friend. You need somebody you can talk to. I need somebody to witness with me that you can't tell your business to everybody. Y'all ain't going to help me through here. You can't share your problem with everybody. The old saints used to say, take your burden. I thought I had me a church. Take your burden to the Lord and do what? If you trust, I feel like preaching. And never doubt, he will surely bring you out. If y'all don't mind, give God the best praise. I'm waiting on the loud praise. I'm waiting on the noisy crew. Is there anybody here that know that Jesus is getting ready to deliver you? Shake your neighbor's hand like you're going to strike it and say, neighbor, get ready, because Jesus is coming down your road. Now give him the best praise. Should I preach now? I was just wondering, are y'all waiting? Can I preach right now? Hug your neighbor and say, neighbor, get me through this crowd. I want to get to Jesus. And I've had enough hypocrites. I want to get to Jesus. I heard the apostle, but take me to Jesus. I heard the bishop, but take me to Jesus. Thy word. Let me try this section here. Have I hid in my heart that I might not sin against you? Pull on somebody like you're going to pull them out the seat and say, neighbor, you're all right, but get me to Jesus. He's a lily. I got somebody over here with me. All the valley. He's the bright and morning star. Why don't somebody say, yeah? Holler down the road and said, can I get four friends? Can I get four friends that'll take me to Jesus? If you can find four, holler down the road and say, let's go. Jesus is in the house. It's a full house, and we can't get in the door, but any way possible, get me to Jesus. Give him praise. What a praise is that? I say, give him praise. Give him glory. Cause he's worthy. He's worthy. Y'all gonna praise him, or y'all gonna sit there crying about five people, look them in the eye and say, he's here. If you know who he is, find somebody that look like a child of God and say, daddy's home. Can I preach here? Lift your voice with the voice of triumph and give God the best praise. The baptized believers are helping me. Somebody shout hallelujah. Put your arm around your neighbor and say, neighbor, any way possible, could you get me to Jesus? Say, yeah, Lord. When they got to the door, Jesus was preaching. It was a full house. I feel like preaching. Elder, it was all kings. Y'all ain't helping me in the full house. I want somebody to lift your voice and give God a 2016 praise. Where y'all at? Give them a 2016 praise up in here. Say yeah.
Say yeah.
Come on and say yeah. Y'all gonna praise him, or y'all just gonna stand there? Say yeah, Lord. Look up to the roof. Y'all slow. I said, look up to the roof. Can you imagine? Y'all ain't helping me. Somebody, Lowen Brother Fisher, down from the roof, say, yeah, Lord, shake your neighbor's hand. I said, neighbor, you gotta rip some stuff up. Could I preach? Y'all ain't gonna help me preach. I need about five people. Y'all were my section last year. Y'all still here? I need somebody in this section to scream. Y'all good, y'all good. Hallelujah. I need somebody that wanna see Jesus. Shake your neighbor's hand right in this section. Said, please don't play with me. Get me to Jesus. Please don't play with me. Tell me about Jesus. I need thee. Oh, I need thee. Every hour, I need you. What y'all gonna do? Y'all gonna holler? I got an assignment for this group here. What y'all gonna do? Y'all gonna raise the roof. Raise the roof. Tear it up. Y'all ain't helping me. What's your assignment? What y'all gonna do? Y'all ain't helping me. The assignment over here is y'all gonna tear it up. Everything you've been through last year, tear it up. All your bills, tear it up. All your heartache, give God praise. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good God Almighty. Just that shine, say yeah.
Power of Jesus.